you look at auto production, that's clearly peaked for this cycle. And the other thing that is a little bit concerning is, at first glance, it does appear that housing under construction has peaked. So if that's true, there would be a peak in housing, a peak in auto production. Those are two very cyclical areas of the economy that affect jobs, they affect production, industrial production, manufacturing, that those could have knock-on effects down the line. And so I'll be looking to see if those continue to retrench and if we see other areas of the economy begin to sputter as well. If I see that, as well as seeing financial conditions in the U.S. begin to erode, if I see participation in the bull market begin to erode, I would think that that all suggests that 2018 very well could be the top for this bull market.